Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to activate an unactivated version of Windows, essentially removing the annoying watermark in the bottom right. This works with all types of Windows 10 versions, such as Home, Professional and Enterprise. The full list is in the description. And to prove to you that this fixed my problem, I'm showing you a watermark on my computer from my previous videos. Before we start, I have to remind you to like and subscribe. Okay, first of all, open up the command prompt in administration mode. Then you are going to have to type this code in or copy it from the description. As you can see, there is a key after the space after IPK. For me, this was Windows Home, but you can replace this with whatever version you need. If you don't know what version of Windows you have, type in the Windows search bar, activation settings. Then press enter in the command prompt. Because I've already done this, I'm just going to delete it so I don't mess up my computer. It will probably come up with a successful or something similar to that. Then you will need to enter this code, also in the description. And finally enter this code. As you can see, the watermark on the bottom right has disappeared. And if you go to your activation settings, you can see you are activating using an organization key. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and if you have any questions, ask them below.